This place is twice the size of my last home.
Unless we improve our storage, things are gonna keep getting broken.
On the roof of the fire station.
Maybe whoever was here last didn't take everything. The number of infestations out there is making me nervous. Something. Check this out.
Fucking awesome!
Okay, this stuff is heavy. I see no more Zeds. I've finished our new outpost. That's pretty heavy. I've looted this place.
Bad news. Some of our stuff got trashed because we have no place to store it.
Time for you to see what we're up against. Get up on that survey platform and look for a plague wall in the direction of the courthouse.
Will do. I've got stuff you'll like.
Sure.
This is a lot of stuff to carry. We've found a place that might have some useful stuff. Wanna take a look?
See that plague wall? That's how you get in.
Get in where?
I heard Captain Logan call it the Gauntlet. So I suppose that name is as good as any. Now look again. Past those barricades in the middle of town.
What am I looking at, Doc?
If my theory is correct, it's ground zero for whatever has infected Marshall. I need you to get in there and figure out what's going on.
And then blow it up?
Perhaps. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Before you can get through those walls, you'll need plague busters. A lot of them. I need to stay here to observe, so I can't be your supplier. Instead, I'm sending you to retrieve some equipment that will allow you to craft your own plague busters.
Let's clear out some of these Zed infestations.
Best of luck out there.
start looking around, huh?
This location was to be my primary lab. Things didn't work out.
Definitely search this place. Okay. So needed this. Oh, look! I found it.
Excellent. You can install that device anywhere in your base to get it up and running. That will allow you to manufacture plague busters from the poison glands you harvest. You'll need a lot of them to punch your way through that gauntlet. If you need assistance locating plague bloaters, call me on your radio. I should be able to help.
Okay, let's do it.
Our supplies just lying around, and some of them got ruined.
gun. Nothing else to find here.
Knowledge you need to take on the gauntlet of plague walls in Marshall. I recommend stocking up on plague busters and plenty of cure before you start your assault. You'll have time to rest and resupply between each assault. Good luck to you.
Now we can get started making those plague busters.
Thank you.
either we respect our storage limits, or we get used to losing supplies like this.
Defenses are as good as they can get. Let's hope we don't have to test them soon.
What do you have to trade?
Sure.
she'll be useful. It's not nothing. Pretty heavy. Careful, we have a freak nearby. I should stay away from that bloater. More Zeds around here. That's it for this place, I guess.
You know me, just trying to make myself useful.
Dead. Better than a poke in the eye.
Back to our storage limits, or we get used to losing supplies like this.
Thank you.
We need all of those we can get.
Either we respect our storage limits, or we get used to losing supplies like this.
Another plague wall. I don't want someone dead! We definitely heard it. We've almost beaten it!
Now that I got myself a badass lab, I need to work on my evil laugh. Wah-ha! Okay, needs practice.
Fire in the hole! It's down! The first wall is down!
That's good. But we still have a lot more work ahead of us. I recommend resupplying at your base.
Careful, we got a plague screamer. Okay, this stuff is heavy. should make this into an outpost. That bloater will wake up if I make too much noise.
Left our supplies just lying around, and some of them got ruined.